This video will demonstrate how to set up happy hour and new pricing specials from an empty speed screen with no items on the left-hand side. Lower portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for options. You're going to click on the options button. In the middle portion of your screen, under the open liquor column, you're going to see a button for admin. You're going to click on the admin button. On the left-hand side, three buttons down, you're going to see a button for menu management. You're going to click on menu management button. Under the speed menu column, three buttons down, you're going to see pricing special button. You're going to click on the pricing special button. For this example, we are going to offer dollar off Coors Light Draft and Bud Light during happy hour. We're going to click on happy hour. In the bottom right hand corner, you're going to see a button for select. You're going to click on the select button. In the middle portion of your screen, you're going to see that disabled specials is checked. You need to uncheck disabled specials. Happy hour runs from 5 to 8 o'clock. In the upper left-hand corner, you're going to see a box that says start time. And next to the start time box, you'll see end time box. Happy hour starts at 5 o'clock. Under the hours column, you're going to click on the down arrow until it says 5 p.m. Under the end time is 8 o'clock. Under the hours column, you're going to click down until you see 8 o'clock. The happy hour specials run every day of the week. So under the days of the week, we need to ensure that every day has a check mark next to it. So we'll click on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Left-hand portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for price. You're going to click on the price button. In the bottom right-hand corner, you're going to see a button for select all. You're going to select all items. Right-hand side, you're going to see a delete button. You're going to click on the delete item button. In the upper right-hand corner, you're going to see a categories pull-down menu. You're going to click on the arrow, and you'll see a pull-down menu. Because we are discounting draft beer, so we're going to click on draft beer. We are going to click on Coors Light Draft, and we are going to click on Bud Light Draft. Right next to the category box, you're going to see Add Items button. You're going to click on the Add Items button. And you are prompted by two touch whether you're going to discount the pint, pitcher, and or both. For this example, we are just going to discount the pint. So we're going to click on the pint. We're going to click on Apply. So we're going to click on the Apply button. For Coors Light, we are just going to do it for the pint. So we're going to click on the pint. In the bottom portion of the screen, you're going to see an Apply button. You're going to click on the Apply button. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for Select All Items. You're going to click on Select All Items button. Next to the Select All Items button, you're going to see a Set Discount button. So you're going to click on the Set Discount button. Under the Discount Description column, you're going to click on Amount Off. You're going to click in the Amount box. Using your screen keypad and lower portion of your screen, you're going to enter 1.00. Above your screen keypad, you're going to see a button for Apply. So you're going to click on the Apply button. Under the discount description, you're going to see that you're offering $1 off. Under your regular price, you normally charge $3.50. Your special price is $2.50 during happy hour. In the bottom right-hand corner of your screen, you're going to see a button for save, so you're going to click on the save button. On the right-hand side of your screen, you're going to click on the close button, so click on the close button. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for back, so you're going to click on the back button. And that is how you set up happy hour pricing specials. For this example, we're going to demonstrate how to set up a brand new pricing special for St. Patty's Day. In the lower portion of your screen, you're going to see a new button, so click on the new button. On the left-hand side, you're going to need to enter a description. So using the screen keypad on the lower portion of your screen, we're going to enter st.space patrick space day. For the start time, it's going to be 11 a.m., so click on the up arrow underneath the hour column until you see 11. Under the a.m. and p.m., you need to click on the up arrow until you see a.m. Under the end time is 1 a.m. Under the hour column, you're going to click until you see 1 a.m. This is a custom pricing special, so we're going to click on custom. We need to click on the custom calendar button. In the upper right-hand corner, you're going to click on the arrow until you see March. And you are going to be running the St. Paddy's Day pricing specials from the 17th through the 18th. So we're going to click on the 17th and the 18th. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for save. So you're going to click on the save button. We need to set the prices. So we're going to click on price. Under category, we're going to click on the down arrow. We're going to click on draft beer. We are offering $2 off Guinness Draft. So you're going to click on the down arrow. You're going to find Guinness Draft. You're going to click on Guinness Draft. On the right-hand side, you're going to see a button for add item. So you're going to click on the add item button. TwoTouch will ask you if you would like to have the pricing special applied to both the pint and pitcher. You're going to click on select all items. You're going to click on the apply button. You are also offering a dollar off the Nutty Irishman shot. So you're going to click on the down arrow. You're going to find shots. On the right-hand side, you got an up and down arrow. You're going to click on the down arrow until you find Nutty Irishman. So you're going to click on the Nutty Irishman. You're going to click on the Add Item button. So click on the Add Item button. You are offering $2 off the pint and pitcher for Guinness Draft Beer. So you're going to click on pint and pitcher. On the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to click on discount. You are offering $2 off the regular price. So you're going to click in the amount off circle. You're going to enter the amount that you're going to take off for St. Paddy's Day. You're taking off $2. So using your screen keypad on the lower portion of your screen, you're going to enter 2.00. You're going to click on the apply button. You need to unselect the Guinness Draft. So if you click on it, click on it. Click on the Nutty Irishman. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to click on the set discount button. So click on the set discount button. You are taking a dollar off the Nutty Irishman. You're going to click in the amount off circle. You're going to enter a dollar using your screen keypad on the lower portion of your screen. You're going to enter 1.00. You're going to click on the apply button. So click on the apply button. And you will see under the special description box that the discount description is $2 off the pint and pitcher for Guinness Draft. Under the Nutty Irishman, you're offering a dollar off. Under the regular and special, you'll see that the regular for Guinness Draft pint is $4.50. The special is $2.50. Under the Nutty Irishman, the regular price is $5.50. For the special, it'll be $4.50. In the bottom right-hand corner, you're going to see a button for save, so you're going to click on the save button. On the right-hand portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for save, so you're going to click on the save button. Next to the save button, you're going to see a button for close, so you're going to click on the close button. And you will see that you have a St. Patrick's Day pricing special set up. You're going to click on the back arrow. And that is how you create a new pricing special. We'll be right back.